but we can all agree that we are close as close can be. So it don't matter what it looks like, we look perfect to me. We got every kind of love and feel so lucky and deep. They can keep on talking, it don't matter to me. Cause we are family.
Me Blue, and today we are here finally on Journey Beyond the Reef SMP. I hope you guys did like the intro. I made it myself, you know. Yeah, thanks. I know, I'm amazing. But for this special intro, I am joined by three special people.
No!
I'm joined.
Oh my gosh, there's a reef back! Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
Did you like redo the intro?
That's like the best intro.
That was the best intro ever. Okay guys, so I've been doing a little bit of work on the server. I was very kindly given the sign on by Logan and Sadie, seeing as they have been on for ages. They're not on right now, as it is like 12 o'clock, like lunchtime for me, so it's like really early for them. Why does auto jump keep turning on? Ugh. Okay. So I have a doggy. They're really easy to find, and this one tamed in one bone, so that was really lucky. And I've been cooking up some potatoes. Do you want a potato? I don't have any meats, I'm sorry. But what I want to do is find somewhere obviously to live. I know that I kind of want to actually live underwater. But I want to live close to a jungle, so I wonder if Sadie's been doing anything. Whoa! Okay. Did not expect that. Okay, Sadie. Whoa! Sadie's been working out. Did she do an AFK? She's making a fish out of dirt. That's amazing. She made an AFK fish farm. This is what I was going to do. Does it work? I don't know. I don't have a fishing rod. Hang on. I'm in one of these in the line. She's got one fish. That's cool. She's got an acacia boat. Oh, she's been working hard. Seriously. That's her prize fishing rod that she got for finding all of the raspberries. Her complimentary raspberry. Yeah, she's been doing well. Wow. She's been doing really well. She stole my bed colour. Oh well. She's been doing great. She's got like nothing here. But no, that's really cool that she's found an area for herself. This is a rest little hut. So we've got a hut for everybody. We've got a little beach towel for everybody. This is my one. Hello. I don't know what to call you. Leave names in the comments down below for what I should name this little guy. But I really need to find a place. Can I sleep? No. Can I sleep at night? You can sleep during thunderstorms now, even if it's day? Wow. Okay, let me take my doggo with me. Because that way, when I find a place, you will be with me. Which would be lovely. And in you go. Perfect. We're off. Whoa. What was that? I'm slightly scared. What was that? Oh. Whoa. No, thank you. It's an underwater ravine. It's so cool. Let's see if we can get down here without being dragged. So lots of obsidian. Oh, perfect, an air pocket. Right. Okay, well, I guess we can do some mining. That really scared me. Oh, yeah, that air pocket really scared me. Okay, I'm gonna do a little bit of mining. This seems like a really nice area. I might build my house here. I've searched that ship. It gave me this. Apparently, the treasure that way, but I can't find it, so. I found a cave. I don't know whether the treasure is the cave, but I don't want it. I mean, the water isn't that deep here, and I need it kind of deep. Yeah, I don't think this water's gonna be deep enough. I need some deep water. Also, I think my frames keep dropping because I'm like swimming and stuff, plus recording. Tough life. I think I'm just gonna go around a bit more, see if there's an area where there's nice deep water. So I'll be back with you guys in a bit. Okay guys, so I found myself a little area. It's right here. This isn't gonna be my permanent area. There's the ocean literally just out here, which is where I'm gonna build my proper house, but just while I'm getting all of that sorted and everything, this is going to be my area. It's a lovely flower place. It's perfect for my dog, you know, a little like cove here, which I really like. I think it's super cute. So I'm gonna set up, probably do some mining, and I'll probably catch up with you guys in a bit. Okay guys, well I have done a tiny bit of mining. I've been doing some wood gathering. I think I am going to start planning out what exactly I want to do for this. Obviously I'm gonna need to go to the Nether for what I want to do, because it includes some quartz. So I'm probably gonna try and get some diamonds and a nether portal going off camera. But I think that is where we're gonna end it for this episode. I think the first episode has been pretty good. Again, I hope you guys did enjoy the intro, and check out everybody else's perspectives. I think Arescence filming, I know for sure. Logan, I think he's probably filmed something, but he's probably never gonna upload it because that's just how he rolls. But I don't know who else might film. I know Arescence definitely filming. I have no clue about Thady. But yeah. But if there is anyone else's perspective, then go definitely check them out. And tell me who you think I should team up with in an episode. Maybe what I should do, what I should build. Tell me in the comments below. Please hit this video up with a like if you did enjoy it, and subscribe if you are new to join the pack. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye guys!